Oh my goodness. All right. Come on, turn that down. Oh my goodness. What's going on, everyone? Hello. Welcome back to my stream. Come on, do the thing. Hope everybody's having a good week. My hair is being fucking weird. Anyways, hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody had a good week. I am super excited to play some Fortnite with everyone. Oh my goodness. Hello there. What's going on, Tails? It looks like we got Tails, Drail, Fizz, and Grim. Ooh. Okay, I was a little worried. All right, let me, But I hope everybody's having a good day. How's everyone doing? How's your Friday? I can't believe it's fucking Labor Day on Monday. Can you believe that? I personally can't. What is up with my fucking hair today? Damn, I washed it, now it doesn't fucking cooperate. Like, I have been rushing everywhere today. Oh my god. Cause I've been playing too much Baldur's Gate. Oh my god. So, yes, the floof. This is what happens when I wash my hair. And I put like salt spray in it just so it wouldn't be like extravagantly bad, but obviously it doesn't matter. But goddamn. So my husband finally finished his shiny lip gloss. Yes, it's also, I really like orange on me, but that's just me. So my husband finally finished a couple playthroughs of Baldur's Gate and felt like moving on to another game. So we're sharing libraries and now it's my turn. I'm so excited. I've put like 30 hours into it already and I've had it since Wednesday. Wednesday is when I started. I am us. It's beautiful. I love it. I love it when you do that hand on your chin. I think I've always fucking done that since I was a kid. It's been an ordeal. Let's go ahead and reconnect to that. There we go. All right. Sorry, my husband just interrupted saying that my sister-in-law is having her friend over and her friend is bringing her pupper and her pupper is a corgi. Oh my god. You're always a charm, Nash. Always fun to play with. Aw, thank you. What the fuck? Okay, so those kind of... I actually have a hat that's like that. Just saying. But oh my goodness. So he was like, yeah, just letting you know that, you know, so-and-so is coming over. She's bringing her corgi and like, she's probably not going to be able to get up the stairs because like corgis. And I was like, bro, do you not remember my sister's dog? Like my sister had a Pembroke, I think it was. And she loved going up and downstairs. She looked ridiculous doing it because she had such short legs, but she could still fucking do it. So maybe we'll get a visit from a dog later. We'll see. I fucking love corgis, though. All right. Gotta clear the fucking area because we're playing some fucking Fortnite. And I need all the space I can get. All right. Yeah, Drail, you should come into VC. Have you seen the new Super Mario? I have not. I saw that you were... You were doing that live yesterday, but I was already in the middle of Baldur's Gate by the time that you started, so. But no, I hadn't seen anything, and I think I'm not that big into, like, actual, like, Super Mario games, so I don't normally keep up with them. Like, Pokemon, sure, I'll kind of keep up with, but it's kind of, like, gone downhill in the last decade. And like a couple other things I'll keep up with, but Super Mario, I mean, I've I'm 31, man. I've grown up with Super Mario, and I think they it's great, but it's not my particular I don't know, like fascination. Mario Kart is a canonical Mario game. Yes, it is. But I'm not always big into the, Princess in Another Castle kind of stuff. Like, I think I kind of did N64, like the Super Mario 64. I really liked the 2D ones that were on like the handhelds, but other than that, it was just like meh. I just didn't really get that much into him. But how was it? Yoshi now looks goofy when having something in his what? They need to make Peach saving Mario. Fucking please. Please. Or like, if they're not gonna do Peach, they could do Daisy. They could do more Daisy. The plumber is in another toilet. Super Princess Peach? No way. Wait, what was that? That's super fucking cool, just saying.
Has a big brain type.
Oh, the DS. I could barely afford a lot of games for the DS. I think I have all my DS games somewhere. I don't have a lot. I have more 3DS games nowadays. But, when it was the DS days, I just meh. I had a full Metal Alchemist one in one of the Final Fantasy games, and that was it. I had a couple. I wish I knew immediately where it was so I can grab it without having to fucking leave. But that's fine. I know I had a lot of Pokemon. I had the Mario Kart DS. Marking B, what's going up? Sugar Lump and Cheesy Mullet. Nice. I like that. Cheesy Mullet, you're talking about Gale? B, how are you? Super Princess Peach was about emotions and using those emotions to get through. Got it. Barbie shit. Got it. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get the game. Doing that. Okay. B, do you want Barbenheimer? Bro, Oppenheimer was such a good fucking move. $1 barbillion. Get out. Oh my God. How dare thee? I sent an invite to both of you guys, right? Yeah, there we go. I heard they banned it in Japan. What? Oh, that's right! Because it was about them! Yeah, I heard about that. Shut up! Get out. That is ter- Lamau. Lamo. It's just gonna be Lamo now. Laughing ass my off. Got it. Thanks. I live here. I'll be making jokes till you die. Thanks. How do I? Nope, that's the wrong way. Nope, that's also the wrong way. There we go. I have the light sensitivities right now because I've been playing and sitting on my ass for like 2.5 days straight, almost. Olisdexia. Yeah. Hey, come on, do the thing. Can you? Ow. Oh, come the fuck on. I know you can do this. Man, my fucking the tiny little screen that I have for just chat, honestly. It's starting to go out. Sucks. Sexy is giving. May cause death, dismemberment, or living dead to har or the living dead to harass your family. Ask your doctor about Lysdexia. What is this? The fucking Book of Demons? You need another monitor for chat? I do have another monitor for chat, but it's a fucking iPad that I've had for 10 years. My hammer has anime effects when it hits stuff. Oh, yeah. I can't wait to fucking unlock her. I'm so excited. What? What did we chat? What? We can do fucking statuses now? Nuts. That's cool. Sorry. Discord apparently had an update. Bigger monitor, 72-inch TV. Do it. No. It would be like this. See? You can't even see it. No? I would be all the way in the back of the fucking... I'd be comfy. But, you wouldn't get a good picture of me, and I would get a headache so much quicker. So much quicker. But B, do you want in on some Fortnite? Or are you gonna play more Baldur's Gate? Also, how far are you in Baldur's Gate? I need to know. Cause I am about to finish up Act One. I'm trying to discover all of the map and make sure I cover all of my bases before I go to Act Two.
For tonight?
Tonight. Oh, I just got to the Guildford in the Underdark. Ooh. I just got to the Underdark. I just killed a couple. I think they were Minotaur. But I got the Minotaurs. 3 spoilers, warning, spoiler warning. Warning, the game is very fun. Yes. Yes, it is very fun. The spoil is the game is very fun. All right, I'm going to go ahead and unmute myself or undeafen myself on Discord so I can actually talk with you guys. Oh, hi.
Sorry, I have to turn down you on Twitch so I can
hear you. Just mute.
It doesn't work like that on my phone. There's no mute button.
There should be one on the video. I don't know why an Android phone would ever not have a mute button.
There's not.
That's odd. TB, what's going on? Hey, B, who are you romancing, says my husband. He's romancing Mommy Carlack. I know that for sure. B, are you going for Shadowheart? Yeah. Basil, Basterian, Shadow Bay, Baylock, or Basin? Wow, okay. Jesus fucking Christ.
Hang on all the names.
Bro, oh my god. So Lizelle actually hit on me, and I'm like, no, because that's the alien chick with the teeny nose, the Michael Jackson nose. And I was like, no. And I like turned her down. She's like, oh, well, you're going to want these lips eventually. And I went downstairs to have dinner with Husbando, and I was telling him about it. And he's like, what? You don't want Basil? And I was like, don't ever call her Basil. She's not, no. Baldur's Gate 3. Making babies. You mean Balls Deep 3? Or Balls Deep Gay 3? Gate 3. I'm chilling so hard at work, sitting down, easy job, watching TV. Ooh. Fucked Lazelle, broke it off, made out with Shadow. Let Asterion feed on me, and currently hunting the Carlek. Ah, nice. She's so cute. I swear to... Oh, you're the warden of Hortichella. Yes. I've established that with B pretty much almost immediately after we met.
Oh my god. All right, y'all.
Let's... So,
it's funny you mentioned the term horny jail. One of the fucking other streamers I follow, we ended up turning her horny jail into a thing called the Orgy Office. So it was not really a punishment.
Get set there horny anymore. Office? Oh no.
The orgy office instead of horny jail? Yeah.
So cute. I'm also a female tiefling druid who likes to roam the camp nude, living my best life. B, how many times have you animal shapeshift? And to what? Oh, wait, what did you choose? I have to know, because I have a druid. Ooh, I have a half elf, right? It's a wood elf, druid. She pretty. I was going through the fucking, like all the types of elves that you could have and just kind of like shuffling through. And, Oh shit, grats. And I was like, man, I don't really know what kind I want to be. And I came upon like the wood elf and I was like, curly hair, freckles, tan, okay.
I'm hooked. Freckles is perfect.
I know, right? She's so cute.
Have you heard about Johnny Depp starring in a live-action Nightmare Before Christmas?
What?
Are you kidding?
No.
Is this for real?
It's all over my fucking Facebook and Twitter for some fucking reason.
I don't go on Facebook and I don't go on Twitter.
Google it. Fucking Google it. I don't know. I'm just telling you what I've been seeing on my pages.
Oh my God. You said live action. Oh, I don't know, man. I feel like it's cap.
I don't know. I would definitely sell a body part to get tickets to that. I don't give a fuck. As long as it ain't my thumbs, I'm good.
Okay, it's just a rumor for right now.
But I mean,
that would be fucking fantastic, especially after everything that he had to go with Amber Heard. Ambitch Heard, my bad.
Could you imagine if they casted her to play Sally?
She would not survive on that set. Are you fucking kidding me? No one likes Amber. Literally no one. She's so abusive on set. Julian, what's going on?
I remember Animorphs. I used to have all their books.
Did you watch the show?
I was too broke to afford the cable that the show came on when I was a kid, so I had the books.
What was it on? Was it on Cartoon Network or was it on Nickelodeon? Do you know?
Nickelodeon. Cartoon Network was strict about their shit. They only let cartoons on there.
That's right. They also, they had...
Back when MTV had music videos?
No, even back then, they kind of had music videos, but that's also when MTV2 came out, so it could just be music videos, and then it didn't, so...
Yeah.
Is there anywhere in particular anyone wants to go?
I want to get a vault.
You want to get a vault. Okay, retreat.
But yeah, the thermometer hammer that this comes with this skin set has the X strobes colors, and it makes anime little effects when it whacks stuff. It's awesome.
Cute.
Oh, and there's three different line tracings you can choose for the skin.
I forgot that there's this. Like this tree problem.
All right,
on my game.
What happened?
Like sometimes those trees will still stay in the same.
Oh yeah, they're still rendering.
Oh. They're
still rendering, and they are floating.
It looks like Minecraft a little bit, honestly, at first. Like, but if the blocks
are
round blobs.
I love this clock.
This is about to get super sweaty super fast, I already can tell.
Oh, it's trail.
Oh, well, anyway. I'm like a coward, so I can find one.
Where are you? C4.
I'm up top. I'm in the house. I have a gun now. I also have some C4.
I'm away.
I have an extra small potion, if anybody needs it. I have small potions, apparently, because I used a big one. Okay, so did that guy just fucking walk by me with his gun in the air?
Yeah, yeah they bro. Do that sometimes.
I just like watched it happen. I'm like, dude, are you serious? You don't see me?
I have just this shotgun.
There we go.
Alright, I'm heading down.
What is the button to aim again? Like, oh, yeah, right.
What are, wait, are you using controller?
Oh, you stole my
I didn't know what wait, closing
yeah,
was.
What,
like,
what console is he using? It's not device. Showing. Alright, I have a full stack of D4.
Oh, he's using computer.
Yeah, I'm using PC.
Fuck that turret.
Yeah, I'm up here.
Me and Drail are already downstairs.
The heck? Whoa! Hey, 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 hey.
I'm
just
doing it down.
Where's the entrance to? There it is.
If you need to blast any walls or anything, it's good. Got it.
Oh fuck, I have no ammo.
Where are you? Tails, come downstairs.
Yeah.
Here.
I was just.
Follow me.
Someone,
follow me.
Damn.
Crouch as well. Are you using controller or keyboard?
Keyboard.
You said keyboard? Control is crouch.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I have my R on my crouch. I, yeah.
Shit. What? What?
It's toggle. Okay.
Y'all grab the card. I got it.
Okay.
Alright, Oh, or not. Okay.
I should use that.
Alright, if there's the grenade launcher in here, I'm grabbing it. Just saying.
Oh shit! Help me!
Where are they? Ah! They are over here and going towards the valve. Yeah. Looks like it's a bot. Because they're not going towards us.
Oh man.
Shit.
Oh, that serious?
Yes.
All right, Tails. Because you don't play this often, I need you to stay like right by my side. Back from an ad break, Sag. Well, welcome. Well, wait. How many days do you have left?
God damn it, dude! How did they set off my C4? Did they shoot it?
Maybe. Yeah. Damn.
I didn't trigger it. Fuck it, I'm just gonna...
Oh, shit! Just... Charles Martinet is visiting Charlotte, North Carolina this September. How cool.
Charles is visiting Charlotte?
Yeah. Charlotte, NC.
No, I was saying because Charlotte is the female iteration of Charles.
I wish he visited the Netherlands more. Like, he visited us, like, in, 2014,
oh,
I think,
hey,
when Super Mario 3D World.
Avalon, hello! What's, Tails, where's the furthest that you would go to go see him? Because I know, like, you're surrounded by, like, Belgium and Germany and France. It's like a 6-hour drive or train ride away. Like, everything's pretty much right there.
I would go anywhere and unless I have to go by plane. I never did go with a plane. I never flew with a plane.
How come?
I don't know.
Would you ever want to?
Maybe.
Crab, please. Crab, scare, crab, crab.
So, I would say, like, if it's going to be, like, a 2-hour or 3-hour drive, just do the drive. Or, like, a train or public transportation or something. But if it's going to be, like, 6+ hours, just take a fucking plane. Because it'll knock 6 hours to, like, a 1-hour trip. If that.
So, Tails, we usually go back to the lobby after everybody's dead.
Wait.
I don't know if he,
Hit escape.
Oh yeah, it's been a while since he's played. I keep forgetting that.
Yeah, he's level one.
Oh man. Oh well, I mean, again. He's got 2 weeks of weeklies to get done, and if he plays with us enough, he will shoot through the levels.
He's not gonna want to. I know that.
When do I go back to the lobby again?
Hit escape.
I am in the menu.
All right. It's the red door at the bottom.
Oh, that.
Yeah, and it says return to lobby.
Leave the match and okay.
Originally, my friend wanted to see Dan Green from Yu-Gi-Oh! In September, but once I looked up the site for guest stars, I knew I had to hopefully get tickets for the conventions. For the convention is a 20-30 minute drive to it? Nice. That's really fucking good.
Yeah, if Charles Martin ever will be in the Netherlands, I don't care where he is.
You'll go.
I'll go. I'll go. It's my dream to meet him and interact him as Mario and whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, I interacted with him through Twitter DMs for a little time.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah.
Hell yeah. I mean, I hope you're able to... I hope he comes over. I don't even know. Where... I wish he had, like, a tour schedule, you know? Just something showing where he's going.
You guys already start?
Yes.
All right.
Did you... No. Where are you? You're not even on the list.
What?
I just...
We gotta back out. He got disconnected.
I just entered the lobby.
I'm going back to the lobby.
Alright.
Oh, I just got a mouthful of pipe juice. Ugh.
Bro! Gross! Why not clean that shit?
It's not that. It's because sometimes when I take a really big hit, I salivate a little. Just because it's a thing. So,
but, like,
yeah.
Spit it out. Don't.
No. What I'm saying is the moisture that little bit of moisture builds up in the pipe and then comes back when I'm not paying attention.
I have a question about guy in Fortnite.
What's that?
The little one. When Doomguy came in Fortnite, did they also have the unicorn skin from Eternal?
I have no idea. I don't think so.
Because that would be funny as hell.
I don't even know when he came out.
Wait, I just got back.
Chapter 4, Season 1. So it was the...
Oh.
Huh. Wow, okay. I didn't even know I got it on, like, first release then.
Oh my god. I got the Dark Mode Bunny Rabbit Backpack.
Ayo!
Oh my god.
What is better, Epic or Rare? Like,
Epic.
Oh, okay, items?
I have to...
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's silver or gray. There's, yeah, that's common. Uncommon is green. Blue is rare.
Orange is
yeah, purple's
left. And then light blue's exotic. I think that's it.
What happened to my back bling? Like, it's all pointy.
We can't see. You're just like.
Oh my gosh.
You gonna ready up?
Sorry, I had to do the thing. But the bunny rabbit's so cute. I want one of those in real life.
Oh yeah, those the graphics are not. What's funny to me is Fortnite needs the Nvidia thing, but Fall Guys doesn't.
It doesn't need it, but it's optimized for it. And I think Fall Guys does have it.
Yeah. No?
Do you have an NVIDIA card?
Gears of War.
Actually, don't know, but every time I start up tonight, it says, it gives a message like, your NVIDIA card isn't compatible to Fortnite or something. And then download this latest version, but you know, I can't download the latest version even though I want to.
Why?
For some reason my drive doesn't allow to download them. Something.
So manually get it from the website. I have to do that sometimes, because sometimes the application that you use to do all that doesn't like to update.
Like, when I go to a website where they put the
where are we going?
Right.
Eclipse.
The next one. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Wait,
I'm dropping now.
I think there's a fact that beach that's right. Zoom in
oh, yeah, that's right. The Healy girl.
The medic's like right there.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have enough to buy it, but if somebody does, we should grab it.
I do. I have 1200.
Yeah.
But also, the fucking satellite's right there, too.
Yeah, there's also a duffel bag on one of these islands. Usually.
Where's this bitch? Oh, she's not here. Aha, there she is.
Still gliding. Still gliding.
Wow.
I don't think she has any. I don't think her guns are any good. But...
She doesn't have guns.
No, she only sells health items. I found a ram.
No. Well, anyone else?
I am.
Yeah, here's there's a gray assault rifle right there
Take these.
An asshole grenade.
Use them immediately. It'll only do half of your shield, potential shield, but better than nothing. Enough. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go catch up with Drail.
Okay, but I think that's that.
But
all right.
I've also played against him like competitively a little bit, and I know that his aim isn't what I thought it was. But he might need some help. Oh, look at all these fireflies! Who the fuck? Oh, somebody tried to throw fireflies in the pool. Yeah, that doesn't work, buddy. Can't light water on fire.
So I'm not gonna blame Drail for being like a little rusty, because he's been doing a lot of school stuff.
No. But I know because he's a little rusty, he might get himself into some trouble.
I am on my way. Sorry.
Ooh, I can just light the building on fire. Hey, buddy, you sure you want to go in that room there, bud? I'm gonna cut
I am.
All right, there we go. Oh shit.
Hit me.
No, I know. Where are you guys at? Where's Drail? Drail downstairs already? Or is he still
I have him.
There? I'm at an entrance. I just killed the fucking the security camera. I mean, unless we want to go in separately. Actually.
All right. Do you have guns, Tails?
I have guns.
I have a gun and a ram and a turret. I think we're good. I can get us out if things get sticky. You guys are like up there.
Yeah.
I see all these footsteps, but they're not on the same level as me, so it's just like whatever. Hello.
Goodbye.
There you are. Yeah.
Ooh, that's damn, not what damn. I thought it was.
Bye.
Bot. All right.
Oh, here, Tails. Take this.
Oh, there's... I gotta reload.
Oh shit. I think I accidentally
Whoa! Oh, you're fine.
Ha
ha. They ran in here just to get cut down. Goddamn. I don't think they were ready for that.
Yeah. Do you have any more small? Oh, hey, here.
Yeah.
Take a small. Stop that.
Honestly, can't you command the medic to heal people? I swear this is a thing.
Here, and this.
But... Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna head down just in case other people are already down here. Because it's possible.
Alright.
Ooh, fuck. I guess I'll take that. Not a very quiet gun, though. That's the problem. Yeah, somebody's already shooting the boss.
Hey, there's a boss in this place?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What?
Oh, don't worry about it. Alright, so now... Oh, shit. This is the boss. Oh, goddamn. Whoopsie-doos.
Got him.
I thought it was, like, just the...
Well.
Can't I that bitch? Yeah, I can. Whoa! Smack the boss, too!
Do not trip the wires.
No. I mean, if you really have to, I can break you out with this battering ram, but I'd rather not.
Come this way.
Those adamantic bots.
Bye, motherfucker.
Yeah, I am. Here we go. Okay, here we go.
Alright. I call dibs on the grenade launcher if it's in there.
Go ahead and get a business turret. Ooh, those are nice.
What do they do?
So it's a turret that you throw down. It's a suitcase turret. So you throw it down and it'll shoot. And until someone like kills it or something, you can actually grab it and take it back. But you can only have one down at a time. And if you throw another one down, if you throw another one yourself down, it's not going to be good.
I wonder if you can hit that. The self-destruct blast, though.
Like I don't know. Like,
you know, like as a secondary explosive? Well, that was...
Alright, Tails.
Everybody got everything they need?
Grab that.
Yeah.
Alright.
Either one. There's scope burst, which that one's more like a thing. Actually, they're both scoped. You're good. Just grab it.
I'm gonna grab this sniper rifle, actually.
Well, gotta upgrade your shit. And we gotta go.
Oh, we should definitely do this. Guys, gather around for the meat juice.
Drill's already gone.
Oh, fuck it.
I'm at the laser door.
Yeah, we gotta go.
What does slap juice do?
It makes you have infinite stamina.
For a temporary...
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Temporarily
Unless you have the running gun.
Yes, the running gun is awesome. All right,
do not trip the wires.
No.
Okay.
I mean, unless you want to have to break your way out of metal bars, which
I don't think he has anything for that.
If you do get stuck, let me know and I can battering ram you out. Not to come back to that. So, yeah, fuck this. I'm not gonna. I'm out of here.
Boop.
Or not, because it just said fuck you. Apparently. God damn it.
Hey, there's something here.
Hey, we gotta get going because we also have the storm coming in too.
Yeah, we're out.
Drell has a car. Drell, where's the car? Is this it? Got it. Yum yum.
Oh, this.
So I got the.
Go the other way. This goes into the storm.
Tails,
I'm gonna try to shoot you while you're on the dirt bike to make you flip with the grenade launcher.
We're coming.
Not right now.
Not this round, but I'm saying at some
Tails,
point.
Get in the car! Behind you!
Oh, behind me! Oh! Did you just...
Did you just bump him?
Well?
Yeah, she bumped... she bumped me.
Maybe he shouldn't look so bumpable.
You know what?
It's possible for me to shoot from the car, actually?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, there's another battering ram. Somebody doesn't have one yet.
Tails, do you have one?
Which one?
It's the really big rock. It's a rocket ram. It's what it's called. Looks like a giant fist. If you don't have it, grab it. It is not only a weapon, but a mode of transportation. I highly recommend it.
Yeah, seriously. Oh, luckily the circle's right here, so we're good. Oh, can I? I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Because also the forecast is over there.
All right, well, I'm gonna, Tails.
Yeah. There you are.
Okay. Go. Gotta go catch up with Grim.
Ooh, I smacked all three of them with the car.
Who?
The fucking forecast dudes.
Oh, bye. Got you. Okay.
All right, now it's just you and me, buddy.
No!
Oh.
Yep, yum.
No, our tires, I think.
I got him. Nope, you stop that right now. Who wants this?
Which
one?
Here, give me a second. There. This is full heals over time. Grab it before it floats away, please. Tails. Over here. Not the rocket ram, but the fucking... Here. Take that, please. Fuck. Ah!
Wants the business turret because I can't
please.
To hold it on anymore.
Tails. Drop the med packs. You don't need the med packs.
Yeah, you don't need the med packs if you have.
No, you need these. These are way better.
Yeah, you don't need those med packs. If you are you talking about the actual like first aid kit? That thing is trash.
Yes. Yeah, I see it. It's fine in a pinch, but it's not. It's no slurp juice. You look, you're really beautiful. Thank you. I tried today. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. We are playing Fortnite. So, everybody got slurps?
I yep. cannot carry it because I can't get rid of anything.
What do you have?
I have the mythic scoped SMG. I need the sniper rifle for my fucking current mission. Okay. And then the grenade launcher, a ram, and turrets.
Okay.
I really can't.
All right, I have two stacks then. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it.
All right.
There's a cache. It's blue, but
me.
I don't know.
This is a nice car.
I know,
can I have
right?
this IRL?
This is the boss's car. It was the boss's.
Let everybody get in.
He's driving away from us!
Now, Drill, don't back up.
There we go.
Alright.
Travel velocity.
Don't back up.
If anybody finds any rocket ammo, I could really use it for my grenade launchers. Put that out there.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
That's like the only gun it actually works for in this game. In this season.
I'm totally not joking.
I really hope they bring the jack-o'-lantern launcher in.
Oh my god, right?
That'd be so cool. Hey guys, check this out. Where'd he go? Oh, yeah, he's not dead.
Oh, over there.
From where? Oh. I can't see him.
I can't see them either because there are like shoes or something in the way.
No, bot, can you not aggro these fucking? Oh, the bot just aggroed people. Are you kidding me?
Bad bot. Yeah.
Bitch.
She's like, but I need reasons to heal you guys.
Okay. Killed my turret immediately.
Umbo wounds. Fuck. They need to make something that gold is usable in the shops.
You say what?
They need to make something so you can also use gold at the shops.
Oh, like, yeah, I understand that.
Like what Fall Guys does with show bucks and just normal kudos.
Yeah, I would appreciate that actually, because usually at the end of a fucking season, you have like way too much gold and you don't know what to do with it. And then you just fucking lose it.
That guy is dead. So,
so are we going to the vault or not? There's a key card here.
Sure, you can. The bot aggroed everyone, so I guess we'll go for the vault since it's just conveniently there. Is anyone?
Someone is talking over there. Like, there's a talking icon.
Trail's like, I fucking got this. Don't worry about
it. Wait, what?
Here I go.
Where?
Never mind.
Talking icon? Oh no! Oh, it's an NPC.
Shit! Oh shit! Oh, get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away!
Wait, where are the?
Just
fuck away from me.
If I don't move, they won't see me.
That laser.
Yeah, give me just a second.
I got it. I'm
a wee.
Oh,
Ooh, shit, nice.
Hide over here then. How am I inside the grate?
What the fucking how though?
Oh no! Oh, the storm!
Yeah. I have a rocket, I can at least get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Come on, come on, come on.
Get him out.
Alright, drink that. Drink that immediately.
Shit, this might tails. Not be
enough! No, Tails! Okay. The slurp juice, not that. You don't need those.
Oh my god.
Once you have these, you don't need any other healing products.
No.
It just wastes space.
For real.
Do you have the rocket? You only need one.
Yeah.
What happened there? Someone shot?
No, I just didn't have enough health to get completely out of the stuff. Yeah. I'm almost there.
Alright, Tails, just get out of the purple.
I'm gonna drink first.
You said you're out?
No, Grim? I have this next jump, I can make it.
Alright.
I just didn't have enough health to make it at the first jump, and then I died trying to run for it.
Alright.
Come on, get me the fuck out of here! Please!
Oh, did you make it? Almost?
Eh. Eh!
Yeah!
I literally have 6 health left.
Oh my god. Scared. You're saying.
I'm so scared.
Get me out.
Okay.
Only 10.
Does anyone have, like, med mist?
Nope.
I see items.
I have med mist.
Same. You have med mist?
Yeah, I have med mist.
Alright, you can use that while you're running. Or while you're walking.
Okay, if you guys want to cover me, I found a med kit. But, need, like, 5 more seconds.
Moving all right, again.
Let's go.
All right. Oh yeah, get the fuck out of here.
This way.
This time we gotta stay ahead of it.
There's a rock in the way. There's a fucking rock in the way.
There's rock.
And Tails, when you run, hit control and you can slide and you don't use stamina.
I tried that, but it doesn't work on my.
Oh?
It should. If you can crouch, you can. It's just getting the timing right. Try it.
If you're sprinting and you do it, and you might have to hold it down for a second. Oh, there we go.
I think I have it on another.
Like on shift or something?
My fist was still loading.
I don't have any heals.
Hey, level 3.
I do.
Yeah, we need to. Who?
I've got him covered. Oh. All right, you have 25 seconds until everything. Yeah, there we go. Anyone else need heals? Tails, you need heals. We oh, that works too.
Oh, I can use it longer by holding the button. Oh,
yes. Shit. All right.
Fuck my stuff.
Not really for long.
It was all delicious loot.
For some reason I got a key.
I mean, it's just you and three other people. Somebody fucking microwave somebody for me with that laser gun.
Yeah.
Seriously. Turn those motherfuckers into popcorn.
Oh, fuck, that's a thing. There's a thing. Ow!
I got company over here.
Help! Hit! And I'm dead. I got...
Oh! Crap.
I got eliminated by someone.
Ah, damn.
That's my stuff.
Yeah, I got you. So, what is it? 2v2? Okay. Oh shit, someone dropped a slurp.
Ooh, two of them. Nice.
Oh, this is the same area. Oh!
Okay.
Same area, but from another angle. Okay. Ah!
Oh, they're right here.
I didn't know that.
And where are they? Ah!
What's going in?
Oh, we gotta frickin' swim.
Not really.
I'm about to rocket away.
Why is the circle for the storm somewhere else than the storm is?
I don't know why they started doing it, but it pisses me off.
Slurping. My last slurp. Dropping a briefcase here.
Ooh, almost got someone. They're heavily discounted. Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes!
Good shot! Good.
Victory Royale!
Nice emote. GG's.
So we turn to lobby then?
Yeah.
Do you also like unlock skins by leveling up or something?
In a way, if you have the battle pass, you can get almost everything that is available in the battle pass. Otherwise it's mostly like you buy it or you have to complete certain quests to get skins. I gotta grab my water real quick.
Oh, I got an Eclipse Brella. Oh. Claim these.
Okay, I'm back.
Suddenly, the quality of everything dropped on my end. Seriously, that eye of Agamotto gravity is just actually like it's from The Sims 3 on the Wii.
Wait, what is it?
The eye of Agamotto gravity is that pixely that it looks like it's.
Where are you seeing this? I don't understand. I have any of that. I don't know what that is.
It's an gravity. It's an emote.
Something. It's an emote
on the walls.
Oh, well, you could show it off. Like we can see each other's emotes.
Oh yeah, I have it on my.
Mhm. You should be able to hit B and scroll through.
Oh wait, I have it.
Oh God, sweet Jesus, water.
Not that one. No, no, not that one.
Just as good.
I have it equipped. Why can't I see it then on my
stupid bitch
things? Emoji. Oh wait, yeah, it's not an emoji, it's a yeah. An emoji, so I don't think I can see it because it's a thing you do on walls.
No, we could just do it in the lobby, like the second lobby.
Oh, but like, oh, that lobby, okay.
Mm-hmm. Is there anything good in the item shop right now?
Don't think there are things for 100 bucks, though. V-bucks.
Is there anything that you might want that's like under 500?
I'm looking. It's
because like there's that, or we can wait until there's like a lot more emotes, like music emotes. They do that like every couple of weeks, right, guys?
Yeah. Right now they're doing a lot of academies, animes.
It's still so funny mm-hmm. that Cabby Lame. It's in Fortnite.
Yeah.
I love that. Good for him. Like when I was watching that trailer when it finally got released, I audibly gasped. I was like, holy shit.
Is that famous?
Good for him, you know. I think he's around your age, Tails.
He's 21.
21, 22, 23-ish.
Don't see something I want from the item.
23.
Below.
All right, what? We'll keep an eye out. Yeah. He was born in 2000. Hey, ready up.
Yeah, boom.
I wish you could ready up while, like, still in other menu areas.
Yeah, it's also in Fall Guys.
I don't feel like Fall Guys, though. I really like what they introduced to this map, and I still have a lot of shit that I want to unlock. Fall Guys is kind of like fallen to the wayside with me because it's all... I don't know, man. It's like they're like, yeah, you could totally earn, you know, skins and blah, 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 but you have to pay for the premium pass to earn it, or else you just get, like, nameplates or, like, a hat. Like they're really getting money grubby, and I really fucking hate it.
Handsome Squidward. That is cursed. That is the most cursed skin in Fall Guys at the moment.
Well, apparently, who said that? Apparently, to Cam, he's sexy. So.
Yeah, you'd be.
I like the Unga Bunga though. I appreciate the Unga Bunga. All right, where are you loading? Do the thing. Do your emote.
I have to go do a wall first.
No, you don't have to. It's just the floor's fine.
Yeah, the floor, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
B. This one.
You know what it kind of reminds me of? Fucking Loki Avengers kind of shit. Must be the green and the gold.
It's from Doctor Strange.
Oh, well, that's fucking close enough.
But yeah, it looks so pixely that it looks like it's from The Sims 3 on the console. The Wii version and whatever. Those things, so pixely on like t-shirts and whatever. Textures were not good.
You don't have a good enough system to probably have the graphics up all the way. I can barely do that. Grim, Dimitri, what are you doing? How are you? What do we want to do? We did the vault. I guess we just jumping?
Yeah.
Alright.
3, 2, 1. Here we go!
Not even counting anymore.
I mean, the bus was all almost gone, so...
Oh, Dimitri, I'm so sorry you got a headache. That sucks.
Oh, first started as just a normal... Like a normal...
Are you going to be able to get down from there, Grim?
Oh!
There's fall damage in this game?
Yes. Yes, there is. What? If you fall more than 2 stories.
Unless you land in a bush properly.
Really?
What happened?
He was on top of one of the smokestacks to get a and he just said Geronimo to get down.
I've always jumped off that bush, no problem.
Didn't work for him, apparently. I was like, yeah.
You guys already have, like, guns and whatever.
What?
You guys already have guns.
I do not. I'm sneaking around.
With, like, 10 bullets. Okay.
Oh yeah, speaking of, I just got a shotgun with 10 bolts.
Don't, just shoot at me. Oh, there's a med kit. Yay, med kits. I don't need that.
Med kits don't help shield, though.
Ooh. And the shield potion also not. We need moolah. No, there's a good thing. No.
Hey, get that shield potion.
Also, where you at? What? Oh. I'm over here. Oh, so I had to take the, okay. Just.
Oh, you don't have auto pickup on?
Yeah, I have it, but I don't know why I don't.
Alright, let's I guess try and get to everybody else.
Now you have a gun. Wait a minute, I missed something. There's some guns.
Okay. Can we get out this way? We can get out this way. You saw nothing.
Oh yeah, there's yeah, okay. There's fall damage, yeah.
Sadly can't always be a bouncy bean.
Oh, I have the R button. Oh, that is sliding for me. Oh.
Weird.
Yeah, the crouch
okay.
Button is all... Okay, the crouch button is also... Oh, yeah. Wait, no. For guns...
Finally watching the new One Piece live action. I hear they did good on it. Especially with the casting. But let me know. I never actually was able to get into it because it's too fucking many episodes. Almost as bad as Naruto, but holy shit, I could not get into it.
Imagine if a handsome Squidward came into Fortnite.
You know, they might, because kids love this fucking game, so I don't see why they wouldn't do a collab with Nickelodeon.
Epic Games already did, like, 2 Ooh. Collabs with the SpongeBob.
That's right.
Hey, the shield version. Just in case. I go.
Graham, what are you doing?
I take this combat. Oh, I already have that one.
Okay, well. After watching it, I want to rewatch the One Piece again. Woof. Oh, he's in the vault?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, if we all get in the circle, we can get through this faster.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. Was that? Who was that?
Hey. Where is that coming? Oh, down below.
Where did this thing came here? What? This wasn't here yet.
It is a portable shelter, essentially. Hmm. Alright, does everybody have a gun?
Yeah.
I have two guns. A combat SMG and a Havoc suppressed assault rifle. An HSAR.
Okay. Can I pick this one up too? No, I can only have a stack of three. Alright. So Tails, everything you have takes different bullets?
I need that medley.
I do that.
Yeah, different bullets, yeah.
Okay.
Gold.
There we go. All right. Let's go. Gotta meet up with the guys. Let's meet up here.
Let's a fucking go.
Oh, fancy. Oh, are you gonna... Can you launch off the car?
No. Well, I mean, we can try.
Hold on, let me get to a high area.
They patched being able to launch the cars with the glitch.
All right, ready? Aw, all right, well.
Yeah, so I didn't have to get out first. I was able to just shoot it.
Oh, good.
Do you actually, hang out of the car and shoot?
Yeah, the alt fire, the aim button.
You just hold right click. It's your aim button, essentially.
Here we go again. Just on the back left then. I don't fucking care where I am.
Come on, Grim. Get over here! Ah! Yes, I helped you. Oh, we got a company.
Yeah, woo! Give me those.
Anyone on suppressed? Or this? I'm gonna take this though.
No.
I think I need this one though. Good arm. Hold for some reason.
Okay.
It's funny. I haven't taken any damage yet. Whoa, whoa!
I would have laughed if you said that and then that explosion damaged you.
Didn't even do something. Just walked by it.
Yeah, if you're too close to an explosion, no matter whose it is, you're gonna get got.
Yeah, I already got a rocket on, by the way, so... One... Oh! Yeah, these leaves are for hiding, I guess.
Yes.
They are not really that useful, I think, because you can't... Wait, yeah, you can't see opponents. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, when you aim, so... you can see out. Yeah. Kinda.
We're both going for the same thing at the same time.
There's a wet thing. Oh, there's a wet thing over there. A wet.
Which is an enemy normally when it goes wee beep. Yeah.
That's me.
Oh, yeah.
Pointing that direction that I saw someone. But oh,
like a butterfly.
Just jumped off the edge down there.
Oh, are they alive?
They had a bike.
Oh, okay. Because I was going to be like, you okay, buddy? You good?
I'm happy with the like the guns I already have. Wait a minute. What are those? Forget about it. Forget about it. Ah! Not on the air. Ah! Guys, I think I'm stuck inside a tree.
You gotta shimmy around. You get a little stuck, but you gotta shimmy around. Well, you can't just, like, I don't even know how the fuck you can just get stuck in one single pixel.
Oh.
Like, the trees are just, ugh.
I just took 6 damage falling, but that doesn't...
Yeah, it's fine.
I'm Whee! Coming!
Whee! Oh.
There's like a thing over here, like a...
Yo, Teeb! I saw it! So Tebow has a computer now, and he's got a whole ass tower with the RGBs. What the fuck?
Wow.
Teeb, it looks beautiful! I'm so excited for you! Yeah, send me what you got.
Some shots over there, like, know what they mean, but
anybody want something out of a chest?
So I can play with you. Who the fuck is shooting? Ah, yeah, you want to play that fucking game?
How can they see us?
Oh, well, Wild Spring.
I think they died.
There's so until you take out the entire team, they're not actually all dead. Come on, come on, come on. Okay.
I.
Yeah, get him, get him, get him. Essentially took out an entire fucking squad. GG's, guys.
Don't we need to go to that flag, or is it later?
Grim needs
him. We don't have to. But
where is Grim?
Oh, there he is.
Well,
wait for us. We'll die if you
take this.
Walk further ahead.
Teeb, let me know when you want to play. Also, I didn't even know you would be interested in Fortnite. Ooh. Good find.
Slips.
It's from the tower agents.
Oh. Oh, everybody already had one, apparently.
Don't need shield potion with syrup juice, I guess.
Yes. And also, you only need one slurp juice because it will heal over time. So, like, have the stack of two, but only drink one at a time. You didn't need that.
What?
You already drank one. I was like, ah, you have full health. You don't need to do that. There's someone over here. It wasn't just me that saw it, right?
Right here.
Sometimes I get literally Smash Brothers vibes from that that launch. Like, without an explosion. Ha 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 ha! 25 players remaining.
Oh, they take that rift.
I can't see anything thanks to
Git.
Fucking trees are in the way.
Oh my god.
There's like a orange fish. And there are loads of fish, so wait for me.
You don't want to be up here, dude.
I want to. Okay, I'm going. I think I'm already going to. Place where the storm will be going.
Oops. Oh no.
What the fuck? It's like, why did I stop?
It came down.
Whoa.
Oh. The defaults.
Let's get out of here.
Uh-huh. I don't trust any time. I can play Fortnite. Don't worry, I'll do it on the tomorrow. It's 11:40, so I'm a bit tired. Oh yeah, absolutely. We'll just do it tomorrow or something like that. So let me know what times you are available, Teebs. Also, one of them had bot in their names, so someone's getting reported after this.
Uh-oh.
Someone did a troubles.
Data troubles.
Data troubles.
get out of here, get out of here. Imagine if Mario had such a big
god, if only
a ground pound. Yeah, please. These circles are all messed up.
Yeah, I don't know why they started doing that. It, like, there's no fucking reason to have either of the circles, one or the other would be fine.
Can't see anything thanks to these glitching bushes or something, like those tree things.
Okay.
Because they... I'm inside my, Ice. Didn't sound weird. Wait, guys, where are you guys?
I'm dead. Drail's dead. Our cards are in the storm. There's someone right... There's a whole ass squad right there. Get him. Actually, isn't that the people that got us?
They had two defaults. And...
I
you... Die. Yep.
Are
yep.
You stupid oh!
Bitches? No! Go where Tails is! Get him! Fuck. Come on, get over here! No! Oh, God, I hate those fucking...
Those are people with the name bot in them.
Yeah, someone took out the dandy bot, which was part of that group that you killed. They're still getting reported, just saying. Like, that's without a doubt.
How do you
shit
from other people?
So if you move your mouse down, actually, you can only see your teammates until I think everybody's dead.
In other words, teammate. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
But for level 3, it's, idiot?
Oh my god.
What's stupid about high level play? Stupid about high level players is they always go towards the lower players.
You can't see their levels.
Seriously?
Yeah, you can't see the levels, and they also put you in a similar bracket with other people. So it's not like you're with a bunch of sweats or anything, or like a lot of sweats. And even with ranked, they have ranked now where you can only play with your rank. Get him. Fuck him up.
What was that on my leg?
Ooh.
My leg.
Standing
still for a moment.
Still.
My screen, you can only see brown. Because that tree is in the way.
Oh.
It's so glitchy.
Grim is just gonna... Oh, hey.
Oh,
at least get Tails' card. Stuff. That's nice.
And their stuff, of course.
Or are you gonna juice it and go revive, or...? Ah. That... that did not work.
Out of there.
Solo rank when? Nah, I don't... You guys don't need to see me that angry. It's not a fun sight. It might cause some nightmares for y'all.
Why is there suddenly a crown?
So if you kill someone who won something last, right? They drop their crown and you can pick it up.
Yeah, crowns only carry over to the winners.
Ow!
Second! Good fucking job, man! Oh, when they're gonna bring him back! Yeah. Oh, fuck, man. I don't know. Never, apparently.
I played one match of solo ranked. And then it canceled.
You're like, mm-hmm. New battle pass stuff. The 32nd of Nebuary. Nice.
See.
I'm so excited.
They have the word bot in the beginning or the end?
And it was D4NDY-BOT. I think so. Did I get her stuff? No, okay. I have not.
I'm about to report them for cheating and hacking.
Yeah. They very well could have been an aimbot, you know?
Funny, maybe I even eliminated them.
No, you didn't. Someone else did. Yeah. I saw that. It was like some Astro name.
Turn to lobby.
Ooh, I know what. Where is my backpack? There's my backpack. Yeah, there we go. I got a cute backpack.
Where?
You can't see it yet.
Here we go. I sent Drill a friend request, but for later. Hey!
New raid in Destiny. Well, old new raid. So what, like they brought an old raid back? I've never played Destiny. None of them. But mostly because I never had a PC, so I don't know what it... I played more WoW and SWTOR than Destiny.
I also turn like around while using this emote because I am 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Five. Frenzy Fields.
Yeah, I got a quest there anyway.
Oh, all right.
Frenzy Fields, where is that? That is...
It's marked on the minimap. And there should also be a couple things on the actual map. Just go ahead and start dropping, and you'll see it.
Oh, yeah, the purple things.
If you ever want to bring up the map, the press M.
I was looking for it. I love this pink umbrella. Umbrella, yeah, that's... Don't remember what the name was. Hey, there's a flag. It didn't play fully.
Stupid.
Yeah. Someone's shooting.
That's good.
Why would I take a coconut? A corn. Not corny!
The corn is for health and only, I think it's up to 75%, but the coconut gives you 5 shield. No sense. No why. Glug, 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 glug,
glug. Yeah, you know what? I'll take this one. One the gun.
Brain.
Tractor. It's very bright yellow.
No. Fucking combat also. Let me just
Let me jump.
I aggroed them.
Oh no!
No, I don't. Hello, Nolan Chance. What the hell? Hi.
Oh, okay.
Antonio. I said it like that, I don't know. The shockwave grenade, no.
Who doesn't have one yet?
Oh, no. Are those new, those shockwave grenades?
No, they've been around for a bit. They just rotate them out sometimes.
Hey, why would you use them? Why would you use them on me?
It doesn't damage anything.
No, but they teleport or something. Not. They don't teleport. We seriously just messing around.
Yeah.
What do you think we do in Fortnite?
Yeah, just messing around.
Yeah, Fortnite is such a serious game with all the emotes.
Hey.
Ooh. Yeah.
You gotta check it.
Jocelyn! Hello!
A chest or something?
I will. I will either message you or I can. Shit, have you in. But, it's an honor. I need help with this shit because someone really flustered me and they tried adding me on other things that have banned them on. And today, 3 days later. So, like,
level up the defenses.
Yeah, seriously. And it's just like, look, if you guys are in, you're in, but you're not like obligated to fucking be here. But like, usually you guys are really active in chat. And it's like, look, if you can do something, you know, you got the ability to. All right. Let me. Hold on, give me a second.
That's funny.
Your bitch fuck is here.
What?
All right, let me do a BRB, but I'm still going to be in game. I'm just going to go ahead and silence everything from OBS.
Okay.
Okie dokie.
I'm making sure. Who's that Pokemon?
It's all right. We can talk off stream about it. There we go.
Oh no, I'm talking about Tails's comment. I had a dirty thought.
That is the same thing.
Oh no.
Which one?
Which comment?
Don't worry about it, Tails. You're fine.
Jocelyn, would you like to play with us?
You have room, but you have a full lappy.
We can always do gun game too.
Oh, there's someone at the cache.
Sure for that.
Or someone can back out, or not like back out, but like, what was it? Oh, sitting out is what they call it.
I could sit out. I could go do other things, responsibilities.
I mean, if you'd like, wait, if you sit out, can you still watch the match? Like,
yep.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'll probably just log out.
Ah, gotcha.
It's up to y'all. I don't care either way.
And I'm
way.
Hungry.
Oh, yeah, please go eat.
I probably have a game or two in me, and then I was honestly, I go about that at the bed. I saw you live, and I'm like, I gotta go say hi to Nash.
Oh, thank you. But wait, why so early for bed? Early, you gotta get up.
I was at the state fair today, and I walked probably about 20 miles.
Oh.
20 miles.
We got company.
In Crocs, mind you.
Where?
Company? I wouldn't kill them.
Oh, wait. At me! They're shooting! They're shooting at me!
We're behind you now. I think they're right behind you. Nope. Oh.
Slowly dying. Can't
find them.
Behind the rock.
Oh, I see.
Behind the train, John.
Nash is over there just memeing.
Woohoo! I need to heal.
32.
Cheers! There's a big delay on stream.
Oh,
on my
man.
End.
That's, I mean, not much we can really do about that. Come on.
Nope. Nothing you can do about it.
Ah. All right.
I'll pop in for about a game or two.
Sweet.
Oh, it only goes down to 10. Oh.
I love this
Yay.
New Fortnite season. I really
it's
do.
It's been good. Yeah.
Don't have shield anymore though. Oh,
I actually
yeah,
spent like $8 and
drink
got the
these
battle
small
pass.
Ones first.
Nice.
Yeah, drink the small ones. Two smalls.
All gold? How does Nash get so lucky and find all gold right there?
What do you
drink
mean?
One big one.
The keys.
Oh. Is there anything you want? Cause there's a thermal and then there's a havoc.
And now there's some slurps here that we can go traveling with.
Okay. No, those are shield. Oh, fuck. Those. I need the slurp juice. You. Oh, out of a game. I hate it so much. No.
Marvin Martian? Question mark. Hello?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just Kermity Frog.
Okay, so slurp juice is only using when
toss the slurp
not...
further into the circle.
Hey, what? Someone yes. grabbed two things of slurp?
It's over here.
Yeah.
Why is it over there?
So the storm wouldn't be, I don't know if the storm was going to hit you or not.
I don't like, oh no, what happened?
It's a go!
I should keep tossing it, like, here it is.
Just start paying it a lot. Also, haha, I forgot augments. Augments are a thing.
Yeah. Augment reality. Okay.
In a way.
Let's go! Oh, there's like a city here. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. what you're talking about.
It's a cow.
Blue chest. Does anyone want an epic combat SMG? Or maybe some keys? Fuck you.
I found a key.
I'll take that, my guy. Ooh, suppressed legendary. That's some good shit.
SMG. And I have a burst SMG, but yeah.
So burst SMG is going to be more like a sniper. It's got the scope on it.
Oh, it's better than an epic thing?
So, what was it? Gold is better than purple, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a common thing, like scope burst SMG is a common weapon. Like, I have 271 bullets in it.
Good. You go through them quick.
Yeah, I should. I'm not going to get that epic thing, so.
Do you not have another shield?
I'm looking.
Alright.
I do have slurps, but I was just like.
Yeah, you don't want to use them yet.
I didn't see the storm! I'm fucking. Come back!
La 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 la.
Like a roof inside the staircase. Okay.
Hmm.
Yeah, there's a roof inside my staircase. Inside the staircase on my screen.
All right, we gotta go towards the cycle.
My ammo is full. Okay, let's go.
Oh, there's a key chest. I'm gonna go that way.
I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. Let's go grind!
They're shooting over there.
Oh, Nash.
They're battling over there.
Mm.
I got completely done up today.
No.
At the fair.
You got what?
Completely done. I looked like... Okay, basically, I look like you. Right now.
Oh, you mean dolled up?
Yes.
Cute. What'd you wear?
Nobody. Even... thought. They're like, ladies, you get your butt over here and try this game out for free. I'm like, wait, what?
Aw, that's
hello?
Nice.
I'm not used to it. It threw me for a loop.
I understand that. But, like, you know, just getting there. Fucking hell, get over here.
I got ID'd five times. Last...
nice.
Person thought I was, like, under 18. Like,
bro.
Where are you from?
I'm gonna waste my bullets.
I am not going the good way!
Whee! Well, hi guys!
I got so drunk within the first hour being there. And then I had to tote around a couple hundred pounds, or well, a few pounds worth of stuff. And it was a pain in my ass.
Called that teamwork.
Woo. Got my shield, yay.
Yay!
Get him!
Oh, you're trying to BM on their ass. Gotcha. Nuts.
Yeah, I felt like being petty today.
How many people are left?
Jocelyn, have you played any Baldur's Gate?
Two teams.
Baldur's Gate? No, I have
against
not.
Us.
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so good.
It's not a game that I don't think I might get into. And I don't have...
Karlach or Shadowheart might be your fancy. Alright, bye, I guess. Jesus. Fuck happened.
I can see Jesus. Where?
He found out.
Oh, guys, I forgot to tell you. That shirt shipped. From Community Game Night. So, I'm gonna have a T-Bone Steak shirt soon. And it's gonna be great. Baldur's Gate's my favorite game. Have you played the third one yet? Cause, yeah.
Does the shirt say see what can happen?
See what happens or something like or that. I don't remember. Yeah.
That's actually like an inside joke from high school from me, from my friends.
Why? Wait, what was the joke? Oh shit.
It's just like stupid stuff. We'd be like,
go on, see what happens.
Yeah.
Little piece of shit.
Wow, you can't shout out the current streamer. That's some bullshit.
Yeah, we made little flash videos and stuff, and the whole joke was like, when someone died in a flash video, it'd be like, see what can happen? Better be careful. It's like,
oh!
We all survived!
See, that's what I took from it, and that's why I found so fucking funny. It was just like a slab of red, like, raw meat.
It's
and...
so dumb, like, I'm just...
It's immortalized. What? Oh my lord. God, is that the old one? That's the old one! Wow!
Got a hint? Like,
I love that headset.
The connecting screen says, Epic will never ask for your password.
Go ahead.
Get in, get up there.
Go on! What you scared?
I'm trying, okay. Do you see me struggling just to get over?
Thanks for coming in, man. It's always a blast to play with you.
Literally a blast.
Yeah, right? Have some good foods.
I have my puppers next to me. Anyone
else?
I'm so happy it's weekend. Oh my god.
Same.
I didn't have to work today. I'm so happy. I got paid to go to the fair today.
You just had like, because Labor Day, right?
Another day, yep.
Nice. So you got Friday and Monday off?
Yes, ma'am.
That's cushy. I'm used to no days off. Except Christmas Day.
I didn't get Christmas Day off with pay. And Christmas, I think we get Christmas Eve off too.
See, I'm used to working retail, clothing retail, in a mall, so...
Ah, okay.
You get no days. You get no days.
I work for the...
Yeah, I know.
Slash state, if you will.
Oh, yeah, state usually gives you some good days off.
I'm gonna go play.
I'm ready.
Graham, ready up.
I'm ready.
If you still want to play.
Come on, Graham. Head ass.
Yep. or else everyone will get you.
I haven't heard Grim say anything. Is it just me?
No.
Okay.
I can't hear Grim either. Oh.
Maybe they saw a ghost.
Hello?
Oh, hey! Hello. There we go. I'm
trying to tell you for the past 3 minutes that it's set to Team Rumble.
Yeah, so we couldn't hear you for like the last half hour.
I understand that, but it's on Team Rumble.
I got Team you.
Jade! Welcome back to Nesh.
There we go.
That's why I didn't ready up. I was hoping.
Jade, what's going on? Yeah, no, I got it now. If I had heard that it was on Team Rumble, we wouldn't be having this problem, but if your mic didn't fucking, like, bit, or what was it, Discord? Oh my god.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's also come running Twitch and Discord off the same device, and my-
You don't have to run Twitch, dude. Just run the Discord, it's fine.
No, because you need mods just in case the fucking, the thing happens.
How many people are in here now? Right now, have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 months.
Subscribers. And don't forget, September's coming up. Don't forget to use
September. New subscriptions are 25% off for tier 1 and 2.
And don't forget to use Daddy Bezos' sub.
Yeah, use that Prime sub. Make him pay. He made people pee in bottles.
Do I want to do this?
I heard on the 28th, though, that's when they actually do the discount for gifted subs. So I think I might actually change my anniversary to the 28th for people who want to do gifted subs.
You can't just change your anniversary.
Yeah, I can. It was like September 18th or some shit like that. Or I don't even fucking remember. I don't care. You can set it. Like, for real. They're like, what do you want your anniversary to, like, what's your anniversary date? And it's like, all right, this one, I guess.
How did you figure that out?
Whenever the gifted subs are at their lowest price.
Oh, he can walk with that emote.
I'm fine with that.
Go walk with that emote.
I don't know. Let me check.
Oh my god, he cannot. That one can also do it.
Imagine only using this emote. In battle.
Man, I don't know. It might be under your affiliate stuff.
Affiliate
using
stuff?
What emote?
Like the chorus, the Christmas thing.
Oh.
He is sinning. One can walk.
At a time. You
imagine
can't, like,
only using that and just only, like...
You're gonna move really slow and you're gonna die very fast. You use your traverse.
You okay?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna buy the medic chick.
Tails, turn around.
Oh, fuck!
Tails, you see the mini-map, right? Huh?
My little girl is fucking horrible!
Top right is your mini-map, yeah. It'll always mark where your teammates are, and or where they ping.
Maybe not. I'm
buying
my trajectory off.
Tails. Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright, y'all are fucking getting missions done for me right on fucking left here.
Oh yeah. There's a ram for somebody.
One and that one.
Still not what I'm looking for.
Why a banana? What does the banana do?
Food? It's food.
Oh, it's food. It's food, yeah. Food. Something. I went to HP! There's a laser!
Where are you?
Me? What? What? Where? I'm over
no,
here.
Not you.
Oh! You know what? I'll take that. That's a turret.
Jocelyn, would you like some shield?
I would if I'm not in a gun battle.
Where are you?
I'm
You're
down
so
here.
Low already.
There was just a gun coming down the stairs.
That's why. Oh, I switched to this. Alright.
So you slide faster. Okay. Phew. I almost screwed up by you almost going through the lasers.
I'm on this banana's ass right now. Fuck you, banana.
There we go.
Yeah. I was literally on the hunt for so long.
You are so far away.
Oh, fuck me! How am I so far away?
We're still because at the vault.
We're doing the vaults. What are you doing?
Oh, I was just outside trying to kill bitches. That's literally it.
They're everywhere here.
Yeah, that's why we go straight for the vault and just leave. Oh. All
right. Oh. Tails, don't get anything. We're opening chests first.
Don't touch anything, and when we're getting something, we're getting that big green bucket.
All right.
Only the chests. Okay.
Oh, I need that.
Okay. Hey, slap splash.
That's not gonna matter here in a second. We're not once we get this thing, it doesn't matter.
Ooh, that's a legendary.
They just rebooted.
Take it.
Take that one because the one I was using has only three.
Here, I'll grab it. I got a spot open. Are we ready?
Here we go.
Yes. The rare one.
Alright.
Here we go.
Alright, we gotta book it. Like, book it the fuck out here.
Yeah, we gotta go. Like, right now.
Right now.
Here we go.
Ah, shit. Whoops. I can get out of here, it's fine.
Well, I gotta grab my fucking turret back.
Ah.
God damn. All right, let's go. All
right, let's fuck out of here. Let's go.
I didn't understand the mission. I'm sorry.
You're good.
Okay, so let's see, she's over that away.
I am right.
I can make the jump
that's
once I get outside.
Right here.
If she's within 100 meters, I can jump that easy.
All right.
All right, I'm gonna get the card.
Well, we gotta.
I hit a ledge. Ah. Hit one of those whale things.
How did my cart get all the way over there?
Water current.
I wasn't in the water though. I did it on the hill.
You slid. Your stuff slides down. If you did, if you were on the ledge, it'll slide down in the water.
Oh.
All right. So.
Oh yeah, we need to.
God damn it.
The augments. Up.
I hate that recoil.
What's going on over there? What are you doing?
Nash is in a gunfight. And she's getting pegged from two different areas.
Well, then I got one of them.
20 more!
Oh, I was right there! Get him. Yeah! Fuck him up!
Where are they? I can see! That's the wrong one. Without the arrows.
Fuck. Nash is dead in 3, 2, 1.
GG's. Oh, the one with the red.
No, there's no way. None of us can do that, there's no way Tails is winning.
23rd, though.
Oh, and then the one with those guys. Ah.
Jocelyn, that is why you stay with the fucking team, you fucking asshole.
Yeah.
I mean, all right, so usually what we've been doing is trying to take the vault because of all the goodies inside.
Mm-hmm.
So.
I now understand my part of this mission. Heard.
Will not run off.
Stick with the motherfucking team. I was all over the board.
Don't be a fucking toddler.
I mean, if you're fucking around, then that works, because I know how you play, and I understand why you could make that mistake. But, yep. Yeah. We got in that motherfucker though. We got in that vault quick.
Oh yeah. We died quick, but we got in there quick.
So what I'm thinking is once we get the vault, we should just leave that area entirely. And just go.
Oh yeah.
Don't even stop for kills or nothing. Just keep on bouncing because there's a fuck ton of cars right out there too. Mm-hmm. We can just all hop a whip and just bounce.
I understand what I missed there.
I hope I'm
imagination. It was just
so close. Sad.
I'm gonna take up this goal.
Yeah, Nash, I look for what you told me to, and I cannot find it.
Say what?
I don't know. I would say just Google it, like where to find Streamiversary or something, because it's like it's buried. It's so fucking buried.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I woke up this morning, so I guess the pigeons had decided to shit all over my windshield.
Extra dark. And,
no, we're talking like there are like giant. Just it looks like it. Honestly, looks like an anime pervert came by and busted all over my windshield.
Ooh.
Yeah. Just there's lots of people walking everywhere. It's coming on Sunday, so it's fine.
Tails, press B.
All right. So, which vault are we going for this time?
Okay. What's retreat. B. You did it. It's to thank the bus driver. You have a better chance of getting better things.
Yeah.
You do it every time before you leap.
Yeah, and if you don't thank the bus driver, we'll probably blame you.
Yeah.
That's just kind of how it goes. So if you don't want to get blamed for something, I did it?
You hope.
Yeah, I saw you. Because it pops up with everybody's name on it.
I found it.
Do you have the drone glider yet?
May 1st.
Found what?
Mine's on May 1st.
Wow. All right.
Well, I'm going to fix that date real quick. No, I'm not. I got to get to that vault first. Then I'll fix my date.
Flowers make you jump? Shields and stuff, obviously.
There's some, yes.
Fuck, I'm down.
I'm landing on Nash.
Fuck
on top of Nash.
God damn it. Ooh, get me through the fucking window.
Oh,
well, I'm pretty good. Never mind.
You guys Nails, how?
What happened?
I jumped off a ledge.
All right, we'll come for your card in a second. You. Yeah, I'll see if I can get Graham.
Literally was not able to shoot the guy because either his internet or my internet. Shit, I don't think it's my internet. So, the motherfucker teleported.
I hate when that happens. I doomed this.
Hang on, Tails. I'll be right there.
And then he teleported and fucking killed it.
Only 30.
I know, Tails. I'm coming.
Get!
I got your timer.
It's hard.
Wait, Jeff. It only goes to 10.
Stop crawling! Stop crawling!
Yeah, if you crawl, you lose health. Stop moving.
Really? I didn't know that.
Oh, fuck! Yeah, you crawl, you lose health faster.
There you go, Tails. There's a medkit right there, Tails. Take it.
That's one thing I know from experience. I've actually, like kept track of that. If you crawl,
you lose health. Pop this too. Nash, I'm coming for you. Where are you?
Come on. I am at the vault. I have defeated the guy. Do not go past the red lines. No. Oh, shit. Fucked up. Well, it'll be fine. There we go. It'll be harder for everybody to come get the things that I know I deserve.
The things I know, I want it now. You sound like the girl from Willy Wonka who wanted the golden goose.
Oh, Veruca Salt.
Yes.
Yeah, how the fuck do I get down there?
Than the remake, honestly.
There's stairs. That's right. They're doing a fucking remake. I'm suspicious.
They already did a remake.
Already did. Yeah, Johnny Depp.
They're doing another one.
Oh God, who are they casting this time?
No idea, but Willy Wonka is not fully an adult. It's like a young adult.
Oh, I know which one you're talking about, yeah.
Yeah, that he's going to the Oompa Loompas or whatever.
Just see for it next time, trust me. It's way quicker. Whoa. Grab the items. I would say the health jug, just because tactically speaking, it's an infinite slurp. Just saying.
I need to stop just minding my own business and just go after, like, way.
Oh, did you guys get... You did get back. C4!
Yeah, I got your card. I got you, Grim. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. You guys are in the
vault. Alright, you want the slurps?
I think the slurp can would be the best thing to grab.
Alright.
I mean, y'all can...
Bitch!
Yeah, I'm dead.
You fucking thought!
Alright, Jocelyn, you ready?
No!
We gotta book it.
Now I am.
Yeah, she's gonna need that juice.
Yeah, we gotta book it.
One of them pick up a health item.
Initiated.
They just grabbed the infinity drug, essentially.
What?
That slurp jug is infinite uses.
I know.
Yeah, the infinity jug. This is why I keep saying use the C4. It's the only thing, it's designed to go through that stuff.
Well, we're on the beach. No, why I'm on the beach.
Where are you at?
Stay out there. You guys are gonna be leaving the house anyway. Tails, get that shotgun. That's way better than the one you have.
Jocelyn, just go anywhere that takes you up.
Yeah, while I'm spectating, I'm gonna see if I can help Tails get some better weapons, because his loadout is looking a little dry.
Alright, Jocelyn, up here.
Okay.
I'm with you, Nash.
It's a new start.
Alright,
here. You take this, use this.
Yeah,
yes! I love the chug.
Keg! It's a kegger! Look at that.
Chug. No, Tails,
I should...
there you go.
Drink one of those.
Drink
swap
that.
Swap that out for your gray. I'll say you can just
swap
out.
We'll get this back after we're in zone. Zone is coming.
So, Tails, right. I would pick your sniper rifle back up.
I got
swap it.
Swap it
up with your shotgun.
I've got it. Let's just get out of the storm.
Yeah. Once
get on the land.
You don't want any gray items. They're the worst in the game.
Yeah, they're the absolute worst.
I'll play with the gray weapons.
No, because Tails has a gray maven. He has a gray maven. So he's
no,
like,
I said oh. I will play with gray weapons. Because I'm a bitch.
Oh, this fucking wall.
You gotta
all right,
go
all right, I'll be right back, y'all.
Go the other way.
I gotta get grim.
Yeah, well, no, I'm spectating. I'm essentially piggybacking off of Tails right now. Oh, shit. That's gonna be a problem.
Are they in trouble?
Yeah, there's a turret. If you have a ramp...
Not for long! Ha 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 ha!
Oh, it's dead.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was gonna try and take it.
Can you steal it?
Because you can. Yeah.
I gotta get Grim.
I
wanted
to know that.
Yeah, go.
You guys already got my card.
I gotta get you now.
Yeah.
I'll take this terminal thing.
That's...
I mean, I already have one, but
okay.
I
got guns.
Tails. I'll take that green one off your hands when I revive, if you want to get rid of it.
I could use a teammate or two or five.
You are far ahead if you want to slow down.
That's my fault, not yours. They ran away.
Fucking where?
Let's see if I can do this. They went that direction.
Alright.
Oh, there's somebody in this house!
You already have stuff that's better than that. Oh, just keep going. Just ignore that turret. Tails, trust me. Don't think you're a pain to fight. Alright, I would let them handle that. Kill that bucket. Oh, no. No. Oh, why are you using that? That's a sniper rifle. What are you doing?
Yeah, I should have used the shotgun.
Yeah. Were you hit firing the DMR? I think that's... Oh, we just gave them the goods.
It's not like we can win it now.
Yeah,
let's
we got it. We got it next time. We just got to get strategical with this shit.
Yeah. Like last time, and I think the better thing is to stay together as a team and whatever.
If we go for a spot that... So, are we going for a different vault this time? Like, which vault...
Whatever is closest is what I've been kind of like. Whatever we can essentially be the first at. Right,
so
if it's like the first stop, it wouldn't work.
Yeah. So whenever we get into whoever gets into the game first, when we get into the next one, pull up the map and pick the vault. So we'll all see it when we spawn in.
Mm-hmm.
And then if it's one of the ones with islands, we should probably maybe land on the outer islands and gear up before we run into the vault itself. That's just my, that's what I would do. I don't know.
And Jocelyn, did you back out?
Sorry.
Where are the vaults? Is there a way to see the vaults?
Yeah, okay, so the vaults are on the two Crescent Islands, and the one where... Is that where fucking the Citadel used to be? Yeah. Did they replace the Citadel?
Yep.
Fuck!
Him. Oh.
I was wrong, because I was like, Avalon, I was like, where do you think they're going to get rid of? I was like, I think they're going to get rid of Shore. She's like, I'll probably break water for the both of them. They got rid of the Citadel.
I've got maybe one more game in me, and then I'm going to be raiding out.
Okay.
That works. I'm going to make something to eat. I don't know what that works. I got bagels from the fucking bagelry down the street, though, so I'll make something with that. It'll be tasty.
I still have Spam.
Yeah. I can't.
Fry it from fucking Spam.
I can't.
See,
it's too much sodium that makes me sick.
It's too much what? Sodium?
It's too much sodium and I don't like the texture.
Understandably. It's like, it's pate almost, but it's not soft. I just, like, I grew up with L&Ls, or, well, my primitive years were really, I liked L&L Spam Musubi way too much.
You said your primitive years? You mean
yeah, I was like, primitive? What is that fucking word? Oh my god, I used to use it, and now it's gone. Thanks, brain.
Formative. You were
formative,
close.
Thank you. Oh my god, I'm stupido.
Yeah, formative years.
Song with a wild dance Nesh was doing.
If it's like Spam Sushi, I'll try it, if you make it right. But I can't just do like Spam. Because I have cans and cans of that stuff in my dad's house. But I don't have like a frying pan yet. I do have a cooker. I did finally get a stove in here. I can cook food. I can boil water, but I just have one pot. I have to work
so,
on getting
if you can get the pot hot enough, you can sear things in it.
Yeah.
If you can.
But I only have the one pot, and I don't want like a bunch of seared Spam stuff on it.
Just clean it.
Yeah.
Or like get like two different pots, and one will be always clean, and one will probably have to soak and be scrubbed. But either way, I recommend it.
I want to get because I have like a little small soup pot. I want to get a small pan, like a single like omelet pan, and then I'd be sick.
Wouldn't that be like an electric skillet?
No, just a pan, not a skillet. I'm talking about because I have a coal.
Oh, you have a burner.
Yeah, I have a burner.
Okay.
So I just needed a little frying pan so I can make toast and stuff.
Bro, toast made with butter and a pan is fucking way better than toast from a toaster.
Okay, so check this out though. But I get fresh bagels, like from the place that makes bagels. That's what they do. And that with some butter is just, I might try to do that in the fucking pan, in the pot.
Ooh.
Toast up some shit? Yeah, I might do that. Toast a bagel and then make some soup? Ooh. Actually,
that'd be tasty taste.
I'm starting to drool a little bit, let me stop.
Let's just go to retreat.
Okay, so that's the one with the... Okay, so, shit, I can auto-fly.
That's not the one with the healer chick.
No. But what I'm saying is, instead of landing there specifically, maybe land like right there, on that little island, right outside.
Oh yeah. Oh wait. Hold on. There it is.
Or that one. Yeah, that one too. Honestly, actually, you have a better spot, so I'm gonna go for that one.
Oh, damn. That's where all the cars and shit are.
Yeah. Well, though the cars and everything are gonna be like right across the bridge on the mainland, but that.
No, there's cars there. No, that's I'm not the one who marked the island. I marked where the cars are.
Oh yeah, that'll work. I thought because I thought you marked that little island over there behind it, the little sandbar. I was like, yeah, you could land there, but there's not gonna really be nothing. So this drone is the cutest fucking thing ever.
Her little drone. Yeah, I'm excited to get all the black ones. I already have the. I just got the Black Bunny backpack, so my guy's wearing that.
There's a gun. It sells fucking silenced pistols.
Oh. Up to blue.
Yeah, I had to get a green one. Sweet. I'm broke as fuck. So. All
right, here.
Put the duffel bag here.
Does anyone want a silencer or a suppressed pistol?
I mean, they're good to have when you're doing a vault run. Just saying.
Tails, Joss.
Nope, I'm good.
I'm wanting the wrong way. Here we go.
Yeah,
Tails will want it. Be... Here.
Yeah, you should grab one.
I'm on my way.
Grim. Tails.
I'm good. What? Wait, what? What? Who? Where? Oh.
It's 50. Okay. I have 981. I'm good.
I got 2 kills. 2 baddies are gone.
Are you already in? Why is the vault already outside the circle? We gotta move.
That's an.
We gotta really go. Gotta. We got 2 minutes to do this. Essentially,
I will use it too.
Before the storm's gonna start coming in. I've got a ramp.
I've got 3 teams on me right now.
Okay,
get
retreat.
In that vault.
Okay.
Did you touch
Don't worry
something?
About me. Don't worry about me.
You gotta stay with us.
Yeah, that's my fault. Yeah. I landed outside on the island because I heard that that was the plan. So I landed on the outskirts of the island. I'm good. They're dying. They're dying pretty rapidly.
All right, I am down in the vault area. I'm taking out fucking
Tails.
Cameras.
Are you okay? Are you getting...
in a battle. Hey, haha.
All right, come with me.
7 kills. Wait. Let's go.
I'm downstairs.
All the way down.
I'm already right here. I'll wait for you guys. All right, so I'm going to take out these fucking cameras. And there's a fucking turret. Is there a turret downstairs? I think there's a turret downstairs.
I think there is.
I don't have any ammo anymore.
No, there is not.
Oh, fucking shit. We're good.
Boy. We have not yet.
Oh, I'm attacked. I'm being attacked. I don't have any ammo.
Oh my god, get in here.
Yeah, what are you doing? Get in here. We're gonna have plenty of ammo in a second. Don't worry about it. Let's go wait for the fucking boss to spawn in.
Just got the boss.
Oh.
All right.
All right, grab
it. How do we do this?
Joss, do you want that Havoc or?
Nope.
Okay.
It's all you.
Grim, go ahead.
Yeah, so I'll grab it. Just so one of us has a. What did I do? What did I do? No, that's not what I was trying to do. God damn it. I just
Don't
popped
touch
a big one.
What's
Sorry.
In the glass?
Oh, I not want yet. The bow.
Just don't touch what in the glass. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this one's easy. You just fucking jump.
I don't trust myself because the every
if
fucking time I do
bow,
that.
I mean, if you want the bow, you can grab it. I mean, we got the health thing last time. We don't have to get the same thing every time. But let's get all of the stuff.
I hate the bow.
Well,
you hate the bow?
I hate the bow. All right.
I honestly think owning it because. A chug chug takes
Joss.
Forever. Why?
Slurps.
What the heck?
Oh.
All right, we got all the gold, so grab whatever you guys are gonna grab and let's go.
Oh.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're going.
Go.
Get out of here.
Okay, don't.
Who's this?
That's mine, but you can have it. Take
I
it.
Can't take it.
Oh.
You can't, yeah.
It's purple.
Just leave it, actually, because it'll take care of these guys. Or it'll get
destroyed. Oh, God. We gotta go.
We gotta fucking go.
Oh, it's
I'm out of here. This is why you keep T4.
What you guys do?
We gotta get the fuck out of there.
Where did you guys go?
Dale, just get up the stairs.
Just get up the stairs.
Go up.
Up and out. That's all you need to do is up and out.
Down the stairs. Oh, I can't. Yes. Goodbye, everyone. I am going to...
Oh my god, okay. I'm out.
Alright. We're coming.
Tails is out.
Alright. Are you sure?
Yes.
Tails, get out of the storm. Ugh.
He's running.
I'm running.
He's working.
Okay.
Running. Slide.
Do you have a ramp?
Wait.
Do you have a ramp?
No, he doesn't.
Alright, well, I'm heading over to this structure right over here. The farm.
Okay.
I'm gonna be over this area.
The car wants to die so bad. I'm not gonna let it.
So pretty. It's too pretty.
What is?
D4.
And I am back in, yes, Baldur's Gate 3 and got it back in. Ooh! Early right, access.
So
look at you.
Are we going for the forecast?
Yep.
We got a minute.
We should just get it done. It's only 3 dudes. I can take it by myself at full health. I mean, shit.
And I still. Oh shit! Why? I don't have enough ammo.
It's alright, Tails. Don't worry about it. I'll give
you
ammo.
Just hold back then.
Yeah, just hide behind a fucking bush or something.
Thank you.
Okay.
GG's.
Alright.
Heals and health.
Fuck, I'll be back for that pistol.
Which pistol?
You want the pistol?
No, the blue pistol, I had to drop it through the key card. But I'm gonna come back.
I got you.
Ah.
Oh, my tire got shot out. Fuck.
So, Tails, you can use it however you want. But I recommend, instead of using a slurp juice, since we have a med pack and other stuff, use that first.
I use slurp juice. Only
Tails, run.
Yeah, you gotta go, dude. Wait, what? Oh,
in the car, it's faster. Get in the car, it's faster.
That's debatable.
Tails, like there we go.
Oh,
well,
got dead bodies right over here.
But for sure.
There we go. All right.
I killed a football player.
Karma, what's going on? All right. We here.
Air up the ass. Boom.
Woo.
Used it for this one.
Okay, so I would be really careful. There's a ram over here if somebody needs one, but I'm about to blow some shit up, so I would stay away from the gas station, Nash. Like, I would back up. Tails, get away.
Jocelyn's shooting at something. Okay.
Fucking warning.
It was about to blow up anyway, so I said, heck with it, I'll help it blow up.
Oh, I have C4. I'm taking out these
didn't
trailers.
Even know what you were meaning.
Hey, you fucking wait on that. I need to loot them.
But you can still loot them when they're exploded.
No, I cannot while they are exploding or on fire.
Okay, but they don't catch on fire. They go boom. See, look. Nothing happened. Nobody got hurt. That one didn't even blow up. Like, I think I maybe just blew up the chest that was in here. That was it.
Were you just bug spraying your character in the face? Yes, absolutely. It's apparently a med mist.
I think
where's my
it's aerosoled dinosaur yolks from the game.
Oh jeez.
Because the dinosaurs, the yolk was like.
So
or it's just
again.
It's just mushroom spores.
Shoo boy.
Oh, you're up there. I'm coming. Yay, tree hopping. Can I hit a bouncy with this? Probably.
I gotta go here.
Boing.
You know.
You're good. I'm trying some stupid shit. So don't mind me.
That's why I want to come too.
Okay. Fuck. I fell out there for trees.
I don't know if you're ready to parkour the trees like we are. Yeah. It's kind of risky.
Especially since the trees are so glitchy at the moment, so,
Oh, you can fall cancel with the rocket! I just did it out of a tree!
Ooh.
That's
I got
so
a body
cool.
right over here!
Coming.
Oh! Over 100 distant!
Oh shit, we gotta bounce. Like, real though. Ah! Did they increase the fall height for fall damage? Cause that should've damaged me.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, where I missed the
my family at.
Alright, I'm alive. We gotta get tail
running
low.
From the storm.
I'm just gonna rocket man the fuck out of here. Bye.
Damn it, fuck! Oh my god, that's so annoying.
Did he die?
Yep.
Yeah. I got somebody over here. I'll be right there, fam.
I died outside. Just outside.
Well, we got his card.
Thank
actually,
you, God.
No, I'm not gonna do that. All right, I'm going like here or some shit.
That's 2.5 jumps. I can make it.
I'll be right there. I gotta heal up. Do we have Tails' card?
Yes.
Okay.
We have the
card.
That's
all I care about. I'm with Nash. I'm gonna come with Nash. Cause they have gunfire in their direction.
I'm heading to the beacon, the marker. So.
What?
No.
Oh yeah.
No
version.
Yeah. I will see you guys when you get there, I guess.
Yeah, I had to wait for my shit to reload because I was stuck at a mountain's like side.
Yeah.
So it's like, oh, all right, fine. So I'm just stuck here.
You are pizza?
I am pizza.
No, that's the name of the character that I just downed.
And I am
pizza.
I am pizza. I want to be pizza.
There are people over here.
Not anymore. I killed him.
Where are you?
I'm already in town, centrally.
They were trying to hit you, Nash. That's why I'm like, there's somebody over here.
We gotta get Tails.
Yes, we do.
I have a turret, so once we get over there, I can pop that bitch.
Oh, that's what... is that what those icons with arrow and whatever?
Yeah.
Did I just take out like 3 fucking people?
Yeah. If you smack into somebody with that thing, it actually does damage.
But the fact is we're all fucking grouped. So I literally took out 3 people in a single hit. That was fucking nuts.
You better clip that shit and call it Fortnite bowling.
Hello.
Why are there 2 flags? Oh, there's 2 flags. What the fuck? What?
2 flags? Where?
Here, Tails. You can have this item.
Oh, one's the fucking island.
The other one? So we gotta be quick then because of the islanders, so to speak.
Yeah.
Here we go.
So I would say actually here's where they overlap.
Yeah, guys, get to this so we can get it quicker. Please, thank you.
Yep.
Is that possible to make it come more quickly?
Yeah, so more people in the circle on the team make the flag rise quicker.
Where's
I did
Tails?
Not know that.
They just patched it in recently.
Yeah. Drink that.
I need something.
Okay, we got it. I'm out of here.
All right, we'll meet you there.
No, not that button. That's the wrong button.
Drink these as well.
Oh!
Okay. Tails, drink it.
I still think they should make them witch brooms for Halloween. Just saying. They would
drink
get
that
so
too.
Much track.
Drink all of them. Yeah, they should.
That and the jack-o'-lantern launcher? Oh my god.
Start walking towards me.
I got company over by you, Grim!
Tails, like, we gotta go. You gotta be on your toes.
Yeah. another way.
There's two people over there. At least. Three.
I don't have that fist anymore.
I did not see all of these bitches over here. Grim, get out of there!
Go towards the blue marker.
Get out of there!
Come on, come on, come on. There we go.
I didn't realize that the whole lobby was right there. Within a span of a couple kilometers of each other.
Oh, hey.
Go, Nash, go!
Hi! Bam! Bitch.
Good job, Nash. Good shot.
Thanks. Who else is shooting?
Oh, we need to go over here. Okay.
That's Grim. That's Grim.
Okay.
That's mine. They're up there.
To your right or left of him, yeah.
Yeah, there's three of them still. I downed one, but I think they revived his ass.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
They had the special gun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pog, yeah.
So, wait, was there a person in a stream that was going to hop in, or?
No. I'm going to be ending it.
Yeah.
Thank you for the game, Snash. I appreciate you.
Thanks for coming in.
You should raid, Hobeard.
Oh, is he on?
I don't know.
He hasn't been on in a while, so no, he's not.
Aw. I don't know. I don't know any... Hold on.
Hey, Nuno. Raid Nuno.
Oh, there you go. He should raid Nash. Raid yourself.
It's four.
Or you should raid Shadow Legends.
No, oh, get out with that.
Don't plug them on her screen. Ew.
Raid Shadow Legends. You're like, ah. Instant.
All of her immediately loses all her viewers. Immediately.
All right.
Oh my god. Oh, how many times did we fucking win? Like twice today?
Yeah.
It was like, it wasn't one after the other, but it was pretty fucking close.
I had a double win only because I stole a crown at the end of one of the matches.
Ah.
Yep. But well, yeah. If you're raiding out, I'm guessing you're gonna be hopping off for a bit as well.
Yeah, I'm actually. Out. You might not see me this weekend. I'm still playing Baldur's Gate.
Yeah.
But you could always do the Nash signal and try and get my attention. I'll come on for some socializing.
Hang out on one of the VCs. I mean, you don't have to.
No, I have to fully pay attention because I have to read shit. It's a whole ass. I need to do it solo. It sucks, but yeah, it's not a community thing.
I couldn't function like that. I could not function.
All right, hold on. Give me 1 second. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and raid out here. We're going to my good friend Nuno, who is currently playing some Human Fall Flat, and that's actually on special on Steam on for like $6. But Monday is me Monday, so we'll see you then. Bye.